And agents in the El Centro sector also stopped a convicted sex offender from illegally entering the country. He was spotted in the desert east of Calexico after being transported for processing. A records check revealed he is a 40-year-old man from Mexico who was convicted of having sex with a minor. He was also previously ordered to leave the country.